game of where we left off. Okay. Scientist specialization in cryogenics. Dr. Victor Fries froze at his wife to prevent her death from a rare disease, but he was injured in his lab and found himself unable to survive outside sub-zero environment. As Mr. Fries, consumed by anger, he used his frozen weapon in a battle against the city of Gotham and wears a refrigerated suit which gives him remarkable strength. Alright. Confused. Robin, good job. Thank you. There we go. Oh, when I played fucking, what was that? Lego Indiana Jones. The AI would not follow directions and do what they were supposed to do, but when you're playing single player on here, it does. Which is really nice. Oh, don't do that. Get out of here. Wow. Just as I get all the way up. Okay. How did this ice cream turn to that? Ah! Come on, Batman! Oh, Jesus. Ah. Hey, what? Oh, sorry, Robin. Oh, okay. One minute. Did he just not... Okay. Mr. Freeze! your ass whooped by a Lego character. Nice. Alright guys, and that's going to be it for part 2 of LEGO Batman. If you all enjoyed, be sure to smash that like button because the support means a lot to me. And with that, I'll see you all in part 3, and thank you.